Boy, there, it's Skyward Shield. If you look at the build or the team comp, something's very wrong. Who builds tanky first? Oh my god, this is gonna be beautiful. You know what? Even if I don't use this footage for recording, this is gonna go. Even if I don't use this footage, it's still gonna be used for MLG if I can get some kills. Konnichiwa. Enemy spotted. Good game. You rock. Cancel that. Oh, did I steal it? Yes, I stole it. Oh god. Oh my god. That was beautiful. Anyway, so yeah, this is an all warrior team comp, and I think it's gonna be fun. I need to get out of here. Oh boy.
Return to base.
Be right back. Defend left face.
Okay, let's clear this camp. Like, either we're going to destroy them or we're going to feed. Either way, this will be fun because it's just the dream. This is a tribute to Double Tap. Oh no. Ooh. Oh. Please, no. I couldn't kill all, but good job. That was great. This is what I want to see, just us tearing it apart.
Be right back.
You rock.
Out of money.
Thanks.
Retreat right lane.
Okay, Hide of the Urchin is here. What I'm going to do is actually be a little crazy. I'm going to build Ritual Dagger right away. And just skip out on boots. I just want the level 1 boots for now, and then I'm going to go for... I'm just going to build Ritual Dagger, which will give me movement speed anyway. But yeah, because once I get level 2 Ritual Dagger, we'll be good.
You nice job.
Oh shit. Oh, that's what I like to see.
Ultimate is down. Retreat.
Be right back.
Stand together.
Enemies at the Cold Fury.
Enemy
Cancel
ultimate down.
Wants you to do it.
Be right that's back. Brave. Okay. Be right back.
I'll defend right lane.
Okay. I'll defend right.
Oh god. This is a problem, man. There we go. I'm by myself. Well, they're coming back, but...
Okay.
Be right back.
I'll defend my middle
lane. Ultimate is down.
Okay.
No, I can't build that next one yet, but I'll be fine. I got some attack speed, which is nice.
Feel my strength. On my way.
Now, we'll be going with the usual build. I go with the Matarasu, though we'll see. It might change depending on how these guys build. Oh, he's probably going Kinsai's or... He's going attack speed Bellona. Attack speed Bellona It's pretty good. But I still think you need the right team comp for that to utilize it. So if you have someone with a stun, perfect. She kind of has a stun with her ult.
Group up. Group up.
Retreat. Here.
Return to base.
Go down. Okay.
Oh boy. Oh god.
A beacon.
I want him to use his jump already.
Why you do this? Why you actually do?
I'm so wonderful. I'm going for jungle buff. Cancel
okay.
That.
Help!
You can kiss Betty?
Yes. Be right back. Retreat!
Finally, someone help. Fight me, please.
That's
my way.
Gank left lane.
I've got some good sustain right now. No!
Enemy has died. Good.
The rain goes!
Return to base.
Gate right lane.
Be right back.
I gotta get out of here.
Defend that lane.
Okay.
Interesting trinkets.
Retreat!
Yes. No, let's sell that and just get Ritual Dagger.
Feel my strength.
My med's gonna be better now. I got some cooldown too, so next I'm gonna max out boots and then we'll work on either Jotun's Wrath or start building some defense or more defense, because Mystical Mail is in the works. I'm planning on building that, but just not now.
Retreat!
Why you do this?
That's too bad.
Oh. Well, Susano died. So we're good on that part, but yeah. There wasn't much I could do there.
Retreat!
What a god!
Hardly
way.
The best I've fought, but hardly the worst either. Stand together. On my way.
Your right tower is under attack.
I body blocked.
I'll defend left lane.
Your left tower is under attack.
Gaze into the mirror.
Yeah, I should have saved the mirror.
Okay. I'll get bloodless. Your left tower is under attack.
Enemies incoming.
Relax, refresh.
My radiance covers this land.
Huh, I think I'm gonna go for the buff now. Oh, there we go. This is going on the MLG videos.
Enemy ultimate incoming. I'm so wonderful.
Oh, that was so beautiful that I got that shot in. The ult. I got a double kill out of it, and that was great. I got them right where I wanted them.
Retreat left lane.
I've got the great sustain right now because of my heal. I understand that as a Sun Wukong player, I know that he needs the mana, so I'll let it slide. Ooh. Oh, he sees me. He just sees me, and he knows not to try it. But if we can make him come out here, I will ult him. Oh, nice! Oh. I've got so much money right now. I'm 3-1. I've got great sustain at the moment, and I'm fine with that. But next, I could use even more attack power because I'm ahead. I can afford the power. Or so I tell myself.
That's too bad.
I could just wait here for the, here we go. Sprint. I think I'll get sprint next for everybody. When you have a ritual dagger, you should get those really good utility-based items.
Ultimate is ready.
Okay, ultimate is down.
He's trying to split push it. Oh god, he went Odysseus' bow. That's a problem.
Be right back. Regrettable.
Oh god, he's gonna rip me apart now. He's building aggressive as well.
Retreat!
Interesting trinkets.
Enemies incoming! Yes! Be right back.
Oh god. Okay. So, let's get going. I am going to...
Retreat!
Group up, group up. Group up.
Oh, come on guys, get over here.
Thanks, thanks.
Regrettable. My radiance covers this
tower. Enemy has died.
He keeps split pushing. We need to keep an eye on him.
Your left tower is under attack. Right tower. Cancel that.
I'll defend left lane. Attack right lane.
Like, I've noticed he likes to split push this shit a lot, so that's gonna be a problem, and we need to keep an eye on him for that. But we have taken out a tower, so we've kinda got a lead. Oh, nice, he beats... Oh, the silence! I've got the attack speed, so I can go take out the tower.
Follow me.
If these two stick close to me, we'll take this thing out in no time, because attack buff.
Retreat.
Oh, we got this. Oh, again! Ah.
Bye.
retreat!
Gank left leg!
Oh my god, are you kidding me? For the sake of catching him, I'm putting speed buff.
Stupid enemy!
You are sublime.
Yes! Thanks!
Gank right lane!
On my way!
Spotting back!
Enemy!
Be right back!
Oh boy, this is quite tense. This is very fun though. We are going in hard, and I'm saving this for MLG montages, cause it's great. I need to ward the lanes though. Who's the big? Oh wait, I already know who my problem is. It's that.
An enemy has left the game. Bye. Awesome.
Retreat.
Oh wow. We conquered. Oh my god, that was fun. We had to be aggressive. Had the situation been reversed, we would have lost. Like what one guy said before the match started, either we dominate or we feed, and that's all there was to it. Oh god, that was fun. All warriors. Hope we made you proud, double tap. And I got a double kill, that was great. I went four and one. Should have been an easy win. Yeah, it should have, but it wasn't. But yeah, anyway. Actually, let's see our stats before we go. I did 5,000 damage. The one who did the most was Erlong Shen, then Chalk, then Sun Wukong. I did the least, but I love my ult because it's so beautiful. But anyway, just like Amaterasu. Anyway, I think that'll do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the all-warrior slaughter. So yeah, I'll see you guys in another video.